You know Junkie ain't got no shame. Junkie ain't got no shame, and he ain't got no game. And he ain't got no fight off the mic, I can attest to that. Silverback ain't nothing proven to be a yellow belly. That's because he know nobody can hear his bullshit indoor station.
Yo, chubby kid, you got a very limited vocabulary, you know that? You know what I mean?
You think I'm scared of your fucking neighborhood, bro? You really think? You're scared of your
channel, bro. You should get on your own channel. How about that?
He's in LES, East 10th and D is what he tells everybody, but it's really 8.
He tells people that, I catch a bullet. I don't know, you might fall out the window, bro. You never know. You're retarded. You're illiterate, bro. You probably don't even know your alphabet. Yo, CK, I guarantee you, you can't even spell Mississippi.
Yo, you didn't hear about all the other guys that caught a bullet from him, man? Shame on you.
CK, you think you're smart. How do you spell Mississippi? That's an easy word.
He can't even spell his mother.
Hey, yo, CK, that's a shame. You can't even spell Mississippi, bro.
He didn't mention me one, Mark King. Ask him how to spell Avenue D. D as in dumb. If that cat was drowning, my radio didn't work.
Hey, CK, you need some tutoring, bro. It's a shame a grown-ass man like you can't read and write. That's fucked up. Hey, you want to come out here and challenge people and insult people and you see the same shit over and over again? You know, with the street talk and all that bullshit, it ain't gonna work. You can use it so far, so much, but then when people question you, you can't use it. You know, your vocabulary is very limited. Don't worry, CK, I'll be in the one of these days. Don't worry about it, I ain't scared. Thank you.
stand would be an understatement. Sometimes I wish I could hear what he's saying.
Thank you.
You already have. He got bad girl latching onto his skirt now. Girls of a feather flock together. Girls of a feather talk together. Through that speaker, man. He could notice a whole lot through that speaker. Power up.
Damn, they call his mother a retard. Holy shit.